Hello, little dreamers. As daylight fades into dusk, the moon rises over the forest, its silvery light streaming through the trees. The world is hushed and still, transformed into a magical realm under the moon's glow. Are you nestled in your beds? Blankets tucked cozily up to your chin. Wonderful. Now close your eyes, take a deep breath, and let your imagination wander. Tonight, I'll whisk you to an enchanted woodland where we'll meet a tiny hero, Felix the Fearless Frog. Though he's a little frog, his heart brims with enormous courage. So come along as I spin Felix's tale of bravery in making the big jump. With the forest quiet and the moon bright, let's begin our story. In his snugly crafted lily pad house, Felix is preparing for the big day. His little froggy legs are ready to make the leap he's been dreaming of for so long. He's been practicing for weeks, hopping from one lily pad to another, getting stronger each day. Outside his cozy abode, the pond glistens under the moonlight. The water calm and inviting. Today's the day. I will make the big jump, he declares with determination. Felix's mom watches him with pride in her eyes. She knows her son has the heart of a champion, no matter his size. Remember, my dear Felix, it's not about how far you jump, but the courage to take that leap, she advises with a loving smile. With a nod, Felix takes his position. The other pond creatures gather around, their eyes filled with anticipation. You can do it, Felix, they cheer. The air is filled with excitement and support for the little frog with a big dream. Taking a deep breath, Felix focuses on the farthest lily pad he's ever attempted to reach. One, two, three, he counts aloud. With a mighty leap, he springs into the air, his legs propelling him forward. For a moment, he's flying, the wind whooshing past his face. I'm doing it. I'm really doing it, he exclaims. Splash. Felix lands, not on the lily pad he aimed for, but in the cool water. For a brief moment, disappointment flickers in his eyes. But then, he hears the applause and cheers from his friends. He may not have landed where he intended, but he had the courage to jump. And that's what truly matters. And so, dear dreamers, we close the book on Felix the Fearless Frog's courageous tale. He's shown us that bravery isn't about succeeding on the first try. It's about the courage to leap into the unknown and keep trying. Your support helps us bring more heartwarming tales to life. As the forest whispers its lullaby, and the moon casts its silvery glow. It's time for you to embark on your dreamy journey. So tuck in those blankets, fluff up your pillow, and let the world of Dreamo Sheep guide you to a night of peaceful slumber. Until our next bedtime story, pleasant dreams to you all. if Felix's adventure inspired you. Please give this video a big thumbs up.